Welcome back. Here we go with our viewer question. Each college football season delivers the unexpected. The old, I didn't see that one coming. For instance, back in September, it looked like Scott Frost would be a goner at Nebraska, but Cliff out of Tulsa delivers the question tonight. Outside of the news here in the Big 12, what other stories out there surprised you during this college football season? Who wants it first?
I'll go first, and I'll say Cincinnati, a group of five, making the college football playoff. I'm not surprised that they were good this year, but the fact that they actually have made it into the Final Four, that surprises me a little. And I would say I'm really not surprised that OSU's defense was good, but that good was a little bit eye-opening. And the last one I've got is I'm surprised that Brian Kelly is from the South with his family at LSU.
Mine would be disappointed in Clemson, speaking of Brent Venables, but disappointed in Clemson and surprised that I've always had Ohio State a notch above everyone in the Big Ten, and Michigan was real. Yeah. In fact, their defensive guy is one of my top three guys on the Heisman. So those two things for me.
Yeah, they've got some guys on the edge that can really rush the quarterback.